Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. It's Pants on Games. I'm gonna play some Red Dead Redemption. This is exactly the place Grimpen left off earlier today. I'm gonna tear down his camp. Think he was assuming we could do some. Oh, wow. Oh, he got the moose. Nice. I was considering doing that. Oh, and then yeah, he was hoping I think this would be we'd be able to do that the next time we played. But I also warned Grimpen, I said I was gonna play. So he made his bed. And I'm gonna tear it down. Oh yeah, we're sporting our hobo look again, I see. It's a classic. Oh, I guess because he just changes clothes all the time now. Stick in here. Here we go. What the hell am I gonna do? That was my whole plan. Maybe I'll just stay north. I mean, we've been up here. Well, I guess that's where all the snow is. I did kind of want to go down here. Maybe that's where I'll head. Just head in this general direction. Come on. Oh wow, we got a lot of stuff. Maybe I'll go. Drop this stuff off. Remember who Mary Linton is. I guess I'll go to the trapper here. Yeah. Because I'll also change my horse. I don't want to kill this horse like last time. Wow. It's the best lightning I've seen. It's just the people's cabin. Oh. When there's people in them, and then you leave one alive, and they show you where the secret stuff is. is this place? Oh, right. Innsbruck. I don't know if it's Innsbruck or not. Wait, what? The professor is on a train? Oh no, I just have to. Oh wow. That's the guy I have to kill for the professor. Wow. I wonder if he just moves around the whole map. It is insane. Man, there should just be a everything in every town. Trapper, a stable. Come on. Oh God. Oh wow, you didn't even go down. Oh, sorry, boy. Oh, sorry. Come here. A girl. Senior Applesauce is a girl. Didn't realize that. How about some beets? Some more beats. I'm sorry, Senorita Applesauce. That's probably what we should change it to. Just a little celery too. Okay. Wait, what?
Hey there, partner.
Howdy.
This probably is still our best look. Whoops. Thought that was. I'm gonna have to change the title again. What the hell? Senorita Applesauce. I mean, I guess it can still be Senor. She can be whatever she wants to be. Come on, Senior Applesauce, we just gotta get you to Saint Denis. What happened? Oh, what? Oh. Say anything.
I could feel it getting loose. Oh God! Oh, you did it! Oh,
I gotta get some scrap or something. Oh, mister, you... I thought I was gonna be... Oh, God! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goal. You can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me. Oh.
What the what?
I have a field day over this bad town.
Whatever. What's that? Is that a stable? It's a long ride. All right, maybe I will go to the stable. Slappy Sal. You're the big dumb horse I want. And horn. Fence here. Whoa, boy. Man, it's so annoying. Why would they make trappers such a rare thing? And they're like the most useful. Smoke coming out of the chimney. Gotta be somebody in here. What? we got in here? What the hell? There must be a... I think we actually might have already done a mission here. Jeez, I can't find anything. It's rain. Here.
Easy.
Alligators. Whoa, look at that.
There we go.
That's pretty. Always find alligators. Always alligators. What was that? Toad. Toads around here. Actually, let me just look at this one. Oh, it's gone, I guess. Turtle. I don't think I even need toads. That. Whoops. Oh, that's what that was. Me hitting square accidentally. Man, what a storm. Storm the whole way back to Saint Denis. My head down out of the rain. Is the place?
Oh,
Still open? Nice.
Good to see you again. So, what do you have for me? Right, let's see.
Awesome.
Once in a lifetime, eh?
Once in a lifetime. Well, I'll save looking at the outfits for when. I'm with Griffin. We save the fashion for each other. It's just that special bond that we share over fashion. Oh! That was amazing. What's going on here?
Just let the law handle this. Don't. That's how a lawman solves a problem. Now that's what I call a good day's work.
I guess I was supposed to intervene on his behalf. I thought, or maybe I was supposed to catch the thief. I don't know. Oh, I wish I was wearing the bumbling professor outfit for that. Oh, it was so good. Oh, man. Alright. Oh, hey, he's... Yeah, that's what I saw pop up in the map earlier. It distracted me. I'm going... Yeah, head... Here. I really do want to go up here. He's just standing there with the guy. Oh, there he goes. Yeah.
Hello.
I think this might be the best way to go through Saint Denis. You don't seem to. If you go slow in cinematic mode, which you do in Saint Denis automatically. Oh no. What's it doing? I was just about to say it doesn't screw up, but then it screwed up. But I didn't hit anybody. That's what Grimpen was afraid of. In Saint Denis. It just gives you like a better look at the city. Just rained non-stop. Damn. Always 2 stars. Those silver foxes. Must have been here before, but oh, there's no entrance.
Let's go. Yeah.
soaked to the bone. No, the path went that way. Guys. Wow. More of them. Oh no, Slappy Sal! Oh no! Oh, I killed Slappy Sal. Slappy Sal? No. Slappy Sal is dead.
Yep.
How is that?
Yep. Easy, easy.
What the hell? Figure it out that way. Two stars. I'll just get it.
There, boy.
Yeah. Oh, bye now, man. I need help again.
Is you what?
Okay, okay, fine. I know this doesn't look good, but I swear I didn't do nothing wrong.
Get out of the bushes, you idiot.
What the hell kind of trouble you get into this time?
Just shoot the shackles. One bullet. That's all. Everyone deserves a second chance. Come on. Please.
Peace.
All right.
God,
second time's
yes.
The charm.
I can't believe it. Oh, I thought they were never coming off this time.
Listen, buddy. I ain't got a red cent for you, and I feel terrible. But I did overhear something of interest. A fellow on the chain line jawed on about this little homestead owned by some lonely drunk. Yeah, it keeps a lot of money stacked away. Dead south of Rhodes, on the river.
What? I look the type for all that, huh?
That's up to you, friend.
Hmm. That's cool. Horse. What the hell, horse? What? Is that not how I was supposed to kill it? Oh, perfect squirrel carcass. Okay. That's over there with the iguanas. That's what I thought. Good. I just wanted to add it to the compendium.
Okay, boy. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That is a turkey.
Peter. Nice. Throw it on there for now.
Move it. Move it. On your knees.
Wow.
We'll not take up a moment longer than we got to.
The O'Driscolls are the worst. Way worse than us. Change my clothes after this. This mess. What? They don't have valuables on them? I guess the O'Driscolls got them all. Christ.
Yep.
Made it to this one. I wish they took it off.
Sorry, boy.
Hey. Where? Jeez, those are so hard to see. I just saw the thing pop up. The words, dream catchers. Here. Two saddled horses just hanging around. Hey. What? Nothing? Or did I like walk away before it? Oh, I don't know, there's nothing. And why can't I see what kind of horse this is? What's going on?
Doing good, girl.
Yeah, like why doesn't this show? What the hell?
Idiot.
Oh, that's what I was trying to do. I really want to see what these stupid horses are, though. Ducky Sadler. Weird. Wow, that's crazy. The marker directly on the Dreamcatcher. Fox. Damn it. Where's that fox? Hey, sweet.
I know, boy. Nearly done.
Ooh. Whoa, I blew past this one. There's so many animals running through there.
Just ignore that no account of man. Yeah! Good lord, that's a lot of fun.
There's no, trappers anywhere up here, is there? It's almost, yeah, like I might just pop down there. Wait. This one? Directly to my left. Gorgeous. Oh, bounty hunters. Shit, connect. Oh, man. They saw me. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. What a dead eye. Ah, ah. That's amazing. I did it. Kill 6 animals without switching or reloading your weapon. That's not hard. There he is, kill him. He shot off my hat. That's right. Stay down. What the? hell are they doing down there? That's awesome. Alright, well, I'll switch outfits now anyway.
Yep. Easy, whoa.
Where am I going here? Yeah. Let's go here. I'll take it. Oh, what the? Where did it go? Like transformed into the other ones. Wow. Pretty. Damn it, stupid horse. Do what I want you to do. To read my mind. So stupid. Hey, did it just run through the hole in there? Jeez. Horse is stupid. Wait, what? Did it not kill that? Did that not kill it? What the hell? Jeez. Oh, is it one star now? So I don't even have to really go back to the guy. Damn it. Wild horses. What the hell? Oh, I guess those are the Cumberland Falls down there. Muskrat, eh? We're going off the waterfall? I just wanted to add that to the compendium. I don't really want to. There we go. Yeah, I'm just going to go up the river. Muskrat and beaver. Getting dark. Maybe I should just camp. A pretty cool place to camp. Tasty. Oh, did it warp me away? It did. Oh, wow. Alright, well, I'm just gonna take a quick break while Arthur rests. I'll be right back. I'm back. All right, where are we? Right. Follow the river. Oh, I guess I should tear down the camp. My bounty hunters won't find me. Ooh, that beard's looking fantastic. Let's get going. Wait, I'll just double check. What is this? Raspberry. Alright, I'll eat some. Check those because we need sage or something stupid. Wait, what's that? Anything? Oh, shoot. Oh, is that the way up the river? Yeah. Like waterfalls. Whoa, it's a strong current. Oh, geez. Oh no, oh boy. Just shot it in the face. Oh, it's a new herb. Oregano. Gone this whole time without oregano. A lot of it. Lots of oregano around here. I'm sure we've been here before. Hey, the horse made it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm not going that way. Mm-hmm. Oregano? Wintergreen berry. That's a magic berry. Grizzly bear. Wonder if we, assuming we've done the challenge. What do you do here? Just like a tap? Yeah, that's drives me nuts. And someone is sold. Oh, yeah. 2 of 3. What's that one? Six animal kills without reload. Or switch. Oh, shoot. Come on, buddy. Uh-oh, where'd he go? Oh no, this is not gonna end well for me, is it? Oh! He's Bolton. He's Michael Bolton. Fun chase. Expecting I won't need this, but whatever, I'll put it on the horse. Five cougars with your bow and skin them. Wow. Come on. This snow drop.
Okay, boy, let's go.
Yep.
Oops, where am I going? Right. Cottontail Pond. Look at the turkeys. To kill an eagle. Probably a rolling, but oh, come on. Terrible. Did I already pass Cottontail Pond? I guess this is Cottontail Pond. I guess Cottontail Pond is where I chased the bear. Yeah, of course. Look at that guy. What do you think he's doing? That's a duck. Oh, you have to press up to go back. That's ridiculous.
Easy.
Both 2 stars. That second wolf was really dumb. Yeah, they're not even worth skinning. Cool, so this is all snowy area I'm headed into. Damn it. So yeah, I'm heading north. This is like the Ghost Recon of the North.
Easy now.
Uh-oh. It's gonna spoil it in the water. Nice. I'll have this.
Boy,
Nice. Pretty good.
Okay, boy.
That cougar one seems pretty crazy. That's six cougars you gotta kill with a bow. Whoa, what's its problem?
Good job.
There is a legendary fish in this lake. Already killed the legendary bison up here. Hey, forgot about that trapper. Jeez. Why wouldn't there be more of them? It's so ridiculous. Well, I guess I never went. Here. Damn. Huh. Who's that? Cougar? Beaver. Well, what about all right, maps. Thank you. legendary bison. Yeah, there's not really much else up here. The wolf. There's the bison. Yeah, we got the wolf too. In there. And the bear. Then the moose. Maybe we, I don't think we have the like this, whatever that is, and caribou. I don't think we have that one. We got the beaver, the boar. We got both of those guys, the fox and the coyote. Those we still need to get. They're all in black water, though. Have we gotten that thing? Yep, we got that one. It's like just one we have left. Except for all the ones in Blackwater. Yeah, it's just so frustrating that I have this pelt. Well, I wonder if I could if I can find a horse. I had this down here, see what I can find. Maybe we'll find a horse. Catch that legendary fish. Put the fish on another horse.
You're alright, boy.
Bring both pelt and fish back. Well, I kind of want to go up here, too, see what that is. Can't really. It's harder to go off trail up here.
Yeah, good boy. Yep, that's it, boy. Good boy. There, boy. Good boy.
What, where are we going here? Wonder where the closest horses would be. Well, this mission will continue on at a later date because I gotta go. Hope you enjoyed that strange adventure. And I'm definitely gonna play this a couple times more over the weekend. Who knows, maybe Grimpen will even show up. So, hopefully we'll see you then. Until next time. See you, Lunar Nation.